This is Halloween, but Frights were traded for Spikes in the Section 4-3A volleyball final. North St. Paul and Stillwater met for the third straight time to decide who moves on to state. Stillwater middle hitter Maddie Whittington was a cornerstone all season, and that didn't change here as she scores off the block early in the first set. A future centerpiece for the Ponies is Sydney DeJarnet. The junior played well in the semifinal, and her effusive energy was on display when she scored on a liner. However, a series of errors hampered the Ponies in the first set. Whittington moves to attack, but her shot goes into the net, and North St. Paul takes the opening frame. Stillwater looking for separation in the second set, and a service ace from Olivia Foss gives them a 7-4 lead. The Pullers respond in a big way. It starts with a kill from none other than Jenna Rebelke. Always exciting when the libero scores a point. You've heard of spread the ball around in basketball and football. North St. Paul shows how it's done in volleyball. They mix some unique combinations en route to a 9-0 run, such as this tap down from setter Bria Sandifer. I don't think she's excited enough. We don't have time to show the whole rally, but the Pullers would not look back. They capture set two with ease. Match point now for North St. Paul, and Lauren Stedman's got some full-size candy bars. She ends the game with a cross-court kill and sends the Pullers to their first state tournament ever with a straight set win. Stillwater season is over, but they'll bring back a lot of experience next year.